Good morning, everybody. It's Monday and I just woke up. I haven't gone to the gym a whole last week, so Crystal and I are planning on going today, but I'm kind of sad. She doesn't feel like going today. I'm not gonna force her. She said she's too tired, so normally I would just, you know, not go to, but I feel like I need to. I feel even more on track when I'm going to the gym, and it just makes me feel so much better when I'm going. I'm just gonna suck it up. I'm still gonna go. She said she'll drive me. I just feel bad that she has to like sit in the car and wait for me, but she said she's willing to do it, so I guess I'll have her do it, even though I feel bad. Here is January 19th, 365 days of cat picture. His name is Don Juan. That's too cute. He's beautiful, honestly. By the way, happy Martin Luther King Day. Crystal took a shower and her hair is wet, so we're just waiting a little bit before she takes me to the gym. We also had our breakfast, had an English muffin and an apple. Crystal told me that she actually doesn't feel good, and it's not just that she's tired, so I completely understand. And it just makes me so sad that she wakes up a lot of the time not feeling good. We did have ice cream last night. I don't know if it has anything to do with it. We are on track, but we do, you know, indulge here and there. I told her we can have sweets last night, but then I was like, no more sweets Monday, because for some reason sweets make me feel starving. It's odd, but I think it does that to a lot of people. Got my little gym membership thingy-majigger that they scan when I get there. And actually got this from Miss Beautiful Alicia. She sent it to me. It's a gold cat with like diamonds for its collar. It's super cute. And in the back there's like holy hearts. Also have my iPod ready to rumble. You cannot forget your iPod. It pushes you to the limit. Trust me. Gotta get that feel good music. And don't forget about your water, and then you're set to go. You also need your good old Fitbit. I wear this 24/7. The only time I take this off is when I am charging it, and I charge it when I'm sleeping, so I can wear it 24/7. I am literally obsessed with it. You also need your protein bar for after you work out. This is a lean protein and fiber bar by Think Thin and salted caramel. I've never tried this one before. I usually do 20g protein bars, but I've been getting a lot of protein in lately. Figured some lower protein bars was fine as well. Okay, so I just got out of the gym. I did more than I usually do. I don't know why. I guess I was just feeling like crazy motivated to kick butt or something. I did a lot more, a lot faster, a lot harder. I look so dry.
I'm sorry. All right, turn off.
I hope your battery didn't die from sitting in here. You can just turn off the music for now, though. At the end of everything that I was doing, I wanted to just, because there's this one machine that I always see and I want to try, but it looks hard. So I went on it. It's like the step thing. Not like actual steps. It is a stepper though. So I went to get on it and I just could not do it. Like I couldn't hold my weight. So when I went to get off, I hit my knee really hard with the machine. And I think I'm going to get a really bad bruise. It was one, embarrassing. Two, it was the most painful thing ever. And it hurts right now. Just remind me never do that again. I'll try it like once I lose a lot of weight, because you have to really hold your weight. Like, it was just hard. I'm gonna eat my little Think Thin. Practically our meal number three time, so I should be cooking for us right now, but I don't think I'm going to because we got a really late start. I'm just gonna eat this, and then when I get hungry, I'll cook something. Crystal and I decided that we're gonna go to Panera Bread for dinner. Well, meal number four is what we call it. Panera Bread is very, like, friendly when it comes to like doing schoolwork there and just whatever. So I brought the books that I'm reading currently. I'm still reading Daniel Steele Legacy, literally almost done with it. Crystal wanted me to read this anime book, so I'll be reading this as well. Hello, beautiful Panera Bread. Just behind this mega glare, there are people in Panera Bread currently sitting at a table with their textbooks all laid out. So Crystal and I bringing these books, I won't feel too shy to do so, because it's like a comfortable environment. There's free Wi-Fi and all kinds of people go there with their computers. Thank you. I have to get a menu because I don't know what I want. I guess these are all the same, so
Our favorite seat is in the back over here.
It's kind of dirty.
Oh, that's kind of sucky. Look, it's dirty. Do you want to just wipe it off? I'm going to get some napkins to clean off the table. Because someone else didn't do it. Alright. People need to learn how to clean up their mess, you know what I'm saying? I normally don't look at the menu because I normally know what I want, like right off the bat, but they have pastas, flatbreads, salads, and then of course they have the delicious broth bowls. The lentil quinoa bowl is my literally favorite thing here. So I might just end up sticking to what I know, but their turkey chili sounds good too. I stuck to what I know. I just got the soba bowl, which comes with kale, spinach, tomatoes, egg, lentils, quinoa, brown rice, and Crystal got her chicken Napa almond salad sandwich that she loves, which comes with celery, grapes, almonds, chicken, mayo, lettuce, and a pickle that she's gonna let me have.
We were in Panera Bread for probably a little over an hour. We ate our food and then we sat and read. It's such a nice like environment. I really, really enjoy it. It was so funny. I went to the bathroom. Like, I literally felt like I was in a horror movie because the water in the faucet was just like drop, drop, drop. That's like how all horror movies start. Like, something creepy happens in a bathroom with like the faucet makes weird noises and all of a sudden it overflows and then the Grudge pops out. I don't even know. So I was like getting all nervous in there. It was funny.
Looks like there might have been a crash that happened right there. That car right there looks like he crashed into another car. I'm hoping everything's all right. Well, doesn't look too bad.
Makes me really sad when I see like cars that have crashed. I've been in a couple car accidents, so you can even ask Crystal. I literally have such anxiety when I'm in the car, you have no idea. Like, if I even think she's going too fast, even if she's going the speed limit, I'm like, you're going too fast. It is insane. And I do this thing with my foot where, like, if I feel like she needs to press the brake faster, for some reason my jerk reflex, even though I've never driven before, I press my imaginary brake with my foot. I'm like, like, I press it really hard. It's really odd. I think it's just because I've had some traumatizing experiences in cars in my past. I still, like, live up to that thought.
I'm gonna do a real quick haul for you guys from when Crystal and I went shopping the other day. This is the stuff Crystal got. She got this NYC lipstick in the Red Hots. She got another NYC lip color in Snow Cone. She got a liquid e.l.f. eyeliner because she knows how much I love this one. And she got two Xbox cards worth $25 each. And she's starting to wear scarves more, so she got this scarf. I already have this one. I got a red scarf because I have a bunch of scarves, but I don't have a red one. I got this really cute gray and black, like, leopard cheetah print shirt that I think would go perfectly with this scarf. I got three cardigans. One is a really pretty, like, baby blue teal looking, and then one is really, really pretty pink. And this one is a black and white striped bat wing cardigan, and it's super cozy and comfy. So that's everything we got.
So I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I've kind of fallen off track just a little bit in the way of I've kind of opened my life up to ice cream again and candy, and I don't want to do that. I don't want to eat that way. I really prefer just like eating healthier. So I think I'm going to make it a goal to kind of take that out of my life again. I really need to. I don't like the way it makes me feel. I mean, it makes me feel amazing while I'm eating it, but then afterwards I'm just like, mm-mm, honey child. It's definitely a goal that I need to succeed in. So tomorrow, Crystal's going to the gym with me. I'm super, super excited. I really love her support. And when she comes to the gym with me, it makes me happy, and I love when she's trying to better herself as well. I hope you guys had a great day, great night, or whenever you're watching this, and I will see you in my video for tomorrow. Bye!